transmitted to the small syringe, then the pressure will be transmitted to the big syringe and it will able to lift the books upward. So downwards. You are able to see that the weight is lifted upwards.